All right, so tomorrow I have my first ever PBA tournament. I'm definitely nervous, but you know, I just got to go out there and do me and, you know, do what I can. You know, I know there's going to be a lot of big hitters tomorrow and stuff like that, but you know, if I want to bowl professionally, tomorrow is definitely something that, you know, will get my foot under me and, you know, stuff like that. But you know, I'm very, very nervous, but you know, all I gotta do is be the ball, throw the ball, and I'll be fine. Tomorrow we'll be bowling in Lubbock for the summer tour stop tomorrow for the PBA. So let's hope for, you know, a good day, make cashers round and everything else. Definitely blessed to be where I am today, but tomorrow's a brand new day, and you know, just gotta go out there and be me. We'll be fine. So can't wait to, you know, get on the lanes with all the pros and, you know, learn a few things. See what tomorrow brings us.
Okay.
my run at PBA is over. Went minus 36. So, I mean, my first time, it wasn't that bad, but could have done better. Should have made adjustments. I just couldn't find anything. I don't know what it was. I don't know if it was an equipment issue or what, but just wasn't that good. So, you know, it's a learning experience. You know, at least I learned a little something. So, good luck to everybody and all the cashers and everything. So, got a tournament next weekend at Amarillo, bowling in the WT Trio. So, hopefully, you know, we make money there and, you know, place high. But on to the next tournament, and got a lot of things to work on. Thank you.